Wow! What? Okay, I just need to let go of that gun. Look at it go! What the heck? Oh no! What? Where is my head?
Hello everybody, my name is J. Rowe and welcome to a demo made by Gexagon. It's called Hard Bullet.
Hey, what's up guys? I'm about to beat you guys up. Can I grab you?
Look at my head! Oh man! Ah, look at my strength. What a... Okay, well, I'm not strong enough for that. Gexagon made Nevrosis Spider Song, which I did for my three random horror games for Halloween 2019. Spider Song was an amazing game. Spiders jumping everywhere. Ah, that kind of looks like spiders. They were doing this the whole time. Ow. Okay, so yeah, they have a whole bunch of other games that I do plan on playing, but I saw this demo and I wanted to give it a try. And, this is a donut? Or is it just a box? Why can't I grab stuff? Whoa. Alright, it's gonna look a little fuzzy right now, but Hard Bullet is a secret action-adventure VR game with realistic physics, lots of guns, gory body damage, slow motion abilities, and cinematic environment destructions. Alright, so there's a waves in survival. I think I'm gonna need to get a hold. Let's fool around here real quick. I am running. I can't really hold anything though. If I do it like that. Oh boy. I'm a beast apparently. Look at me go. Knocking all this stuff over. My head is... Here we go. Alright. Can I jump? Oh. What? How did I do that? Okay, I don't know what I just did. Oh. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Alright. How do I jump? Can I jump? Oh. What does that mean?
Oh, ho, ho.
What? Oh, how do I get back over? Get me back over. Oh, I messed up. Alright. Oh, I have no head. Look at my shadow. Holy crap. Look at... Or do I have pigtails? Am I floating? What the heck? I'm stuck in a chair. So I'm a headless person. We know this now. I thought I had Princess Leia hair, but no, I don't.
Oh no! What? Where is my head?
Sweet, let's go. Oh, look at this beautiful stuff. MP5, we'll take that first. Oh, my favorite gun. Yeah. Where's the armor? Yeah. Ammo! Alright. Cock it. Should be ready. I just lost my gun. What happened? Where'd it go? Okay, well, there's two. What? Alright, let's try this again. Oh! It's already in it. Alright. Did I just lose, like, okay, I just drop it. Really nice. Let's try something else. Put this back. Okay, just leave it there. It's cool. Yeah. Let's go with the classic. Okay, let's grab this too. What the hell? It's a demo, so it's okay. Okay, just leave it here. Ah! How do we drop it?
Come on.
Okay, I just need to let go of that gun. Look at it go! What the heck? It's a demo, keep in mind. Alright. I got two. Okay, I didn't want that. Let go. Alright. Can I put this here? Are we cool with that? Alright. Crap. Nope. Okay. Physics is really bothering me. Come on. Can I take these out? Alright. Yeah, just drop these. We're done. Oh! There's a game mode. Guns auto reload next near your waist. Dual welding preferable. Reload with magazines on your left. Let's try this. Oh, I get it now. Can I have this, please, sir? I didn't want to cock it back. I want to grab it. Alright, never mind. Ooh, that's pretty. Ah! Those bullets are really... really big. Let's go ahead and give this a go. Oh, that's nice. Whoa. Office chairs. Yeah, I think so, buddy. Ah, not much kickback. Whew, okay, let go. So that's how this goes. Ah! That looks ridiculous. Can we shoot the table? What else can we destroy? How do we play the game? Alright, can we take this with us? Well, they're not stopping me. I mean, it's not my place. Okay, so let's grab this. Oh, finally. It's not my favorite gun, but... sweet. Drop him! Alright, so let's do waves. Let's just give it a shot. Clear 30 waves to win the game? I don't think so. Holy crap, I want to do my MP5. Okay, we dropped it. So, are they gonna start showing up? Can I go up there? Your task is simple, to kill everybody. Again. Hey. Wow, it's so big over here. Where's the bad guy?
Where's the bad guy?
Yes. Stay down, if you know what's good for you. With these finished, but they are not the last. Okay. Stay around here, because that makes more sense. Now, can I put this back on here? No. It's like we just let them go.
Why don't you go back to pistols? Okay, well these were like not the best idea, but oh yeah, let's do this. Is there health? Or do I have health? Not the best choices, but let's try these. Alright. I'm just gonna corner myself. This kind of reminds me of fast action. Oh, look at all the blood falling off. Alright. Okay. Let's get rid of these. Let's do something else. Let's do this. Alright. Pick a spot. Are they stuck? Alright, so I want to actually drop this and do realistic. Yeah. Alright, yeah. I don't. How do I reload? Like, I guess I didn't see where the, I don't know where they come from. Where do the ammo clips come from? How'd I drop that? Okay, did they shoot it out of my hand? Bear in mind that this is a demo and something weird is happening right now. Really all I can say. Let's go up for a higher elevation. Whoa! What? Oh my god, that's so awesome! Once again, I've lost my gun. Alright. So, what was that about? Oh, that's really cool. Okay, I gotta figure out how to do that.
Okay, guys, I'm ready. Come back out.
Get out!
I guess the slow motion thing kind of looks cool, but when I'm slow motioning into a file cabinet, it looks a little silly. Excuse me.
Oh no!
God, what's wrong with you? Okay, great. Ah! My guns. I don't know where you pull ammo from. I'd really like to try it realistic. Did he shoot himself? I think he just shot himself.
No!
Oh, that didn't work. I got stuck. How embarrassing. Where's everybody at? Back to life. Get ready. Oh, dude, you just got eaten by an elevator. Oh, awkward. Got your little feetsies. Alright. Oh, are you okay? Looks like this is the last. More coming soon. What? How many waves has it been? Ah! Is this a real way? Ah! I'm trying to read the elevator, guys. shot through the door. Good stuff. Can I do it through the door? My name is J-Ro, you're watching the Disney Channel. Take that, Liz. Oh no! Wait, I need my gun! Is that a shelf? Where the heck did that come from? What the heck? Where did the locker come? Somebody knocked over a locker? Ow. Aw, let me in. How do you get back in? This isn't fair. Is there an elevator on the other side? Ah! You guys shouldn't keep walking through. Oh, were you in the elevator? Ah! Get me in! Haha! I mean, those are circles, but these are squares. What's going on here? Oh, it's around a good corner, actually. Take that. There's just blood randomly appearing on the wall now. Hard day today, huh, buddy? No? Are you telling me no? Ah! Alright, let's explore this place more. Let's get to show our surroundings. It's really quiet in between. Oh, is this where my elevator was? Great job, you can go back. Oh, thank God. How do I go back? How do I get out of here? How do I leave? Can I just take a door? I mean, the demo is good. It's really fun. The blood splatter's a little like overkill, but it's not the worst thing. Okay, this looks... Yeah, I get the physics thing about everything. That's insane. Awesome stuff. I'm not gonna do survival. I feel like doing Dirty Waves considers... That is survival. So yeah, maybe the... I kinda like how... Oh. Am I stuck in a pole? Okay, I was gonna talk about how good the physics was, but I am stuck in a pole. Oh, okay, how about stuck now? Oh, it does say how many waves there were. Okay, just my fault for not looking. Let me try realistic real quick. How do I, Oh, look, they just showed up. I swear they weren't here earlier. I'm gonna grab a gun. Alright. Oh. Okay, so the firing on it is not the perfect. Is this burst fire? How do I not do burst fire? That's pretty cool, actually. Okay, well, that's cool. Alright, well, that is a, this is just a demo, but it's a brief idea, I guess, of what they're working on. So, it ain't bad, it's just, I did keep dropping my guns, and that wasn't me. I mean, I don't know, I had to grip to let go, and grip to, I had to grip to grab the gun, and grip to let go. And I feel like if I just let go of the controller the way I'm doing, then that'd be, you know, here you go, look, done. I'm holding on to something. I let go. I'd like to be able to throw it if I wanted to throw the gun. I don't know why I'd want to do that, but I had to squeeze my hand to let go. That was a tad annoying. And dropping the guns was unfortunate. Dropping the guns at the worst time was really unfortunate because, I mean, they're coming in waves. So, you know, you drop your gun, I probably should have died. And this is another thing I just wanted to point out. I don't know what the slow motion thing is for. It's amazing. I love the concept. To be able to go into slow motion in and out while you're in the middle of a battle can really determine the outcome of the battle. So I love it. That's a really cool thing. You've got something going on that. I just didn't understand how to activate it and deactivate it. So if there was a certain amount of time there is to go into slow motion, maybe I should get a little bar somewhere to see how long I've got. You know, like you get a bar for when you sprint. Or if it's like a 5-second sprint or something, or however it works. I'd like to see the story mode on this. Maybe if they do a story mode in demo, or maybe give us the first chapter, I'll definitely play it. I'll link it below if you want to give it a shot and try this physics thing out. I'm really impressed with Gexagon as a developer. I will be playing all their previous titles very soon, so look forward to that. And that's it. I hope you all enjoy. Get on out of here. Thank you all for watching.